Labour Party to this one, Olumide Akpata. He's a Nigerian legal practitioner and politician. He was senior partner and the head of corporate and commercial practice. He's 51.
Hey. That man to the gods. Labour Party, right?
Yes, please.
The gods from the father's side, then cover him with a black wrapper and handcuff. He has been handcuffed in the spiritual world. When you have been handcuffed in the spiritual world, it means that one day, bad hardship and problem will attack you in the physical world. That every property that you work hard to build or to make, you will sell them cheaper, 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 just to free yourself and be happy. But after selling itself, still you cannot free yourself. And when your hands too are the handcuffed in the spiritual world, Guda, it means no amount of money that will fall your hand inside that will stay. You understand? You work hard, you will see money, but the money will not stay. So that man, Labour Party man, to feed the gods from the father's side so that he can be removed from the darkness. He needs light in the spiritual world. Otherwise, anything that he would do in the physical world will not stand, will not hold. Because the gods from the father's side, they don't cover her with black wrapper. And that is bad. That is bad. And you have been handcuffed to in the spiritual world. So he needs to wake up and do the needful thing. Always make sure that your protection is bigger than the whatever you are doing, your money and your fame. Don't let your fame and your money be bigger than your protection. Otherwise, you become the biggest fool, the biggest loser in the eyes of mortal when the time comes.
So it's like all the three of them, they don't have any good side.
No, they don't have better protection for land.
Oh,
Guda, they don't have better protection for land. So who go win there? You know, say ruling party day on. Now APC they rule. And APC member too, they stand for there. So watch how they go do the election for there.
See ya. Just Guda. Say this one will go win or
no, 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 no. I don't go put them down. Make somebody carry go put in church. They go chop money. Say, I ain't talk them. I don't go do that one. I only go send them message about their dark side for them to protect themselves and enjoy the world to the fullest. Because last time, I get plenty senators, plenty governors for Nigeria where we are crossing their dark side for them. Last time, come, I come to say, plenty coffee, they in Naija parliament. Plenty coffees, they there. So very soon, from now to next year, Nigeria parliament, they go to attend funeral one another. Plenty state to go re-election will go on. By election will go on, re-election will go on. But plenty of the ruling governors there, coffee they follow them. They only care about the money they are making from the mortars, the country. They are not taking care of their protection or do the needful thing for their protection. They care about the money. So don't let your money be bigger than your protection. Otherwise, you will leave this world unexpected. No be your time saved, but they will carry you. Because many of the beings in politics right now also want to rule before them die. And power too, they sweet everybody. Now power too, now juju then they take to collect power. And not be the man of Jesus or Jesus then they take collect power. If you want to carry Jesus, enter politics. You will die with poverty. You will die with sickness and you will die with disgrace that nothing good will come out of from it. So now so you did. So Niger parliamentarians, cross-check your dark side and do the needful thing. Don't let money and fame carry your head too much because plenty coffee day in Nigeria parliament. Very soon, the media will bring them out. Everybody will see them. Sad news.
See ya.